Hi, if you are seeing Windows cannot access the specified device path or file, you may not have appropriate permissions. So this error we can easily fix by providing the administrative privileges access. So let me show you how. So go to the Windows search bar and search for cmd or command prompt. Right click on that and select run as administrator, then say yes to continue. There you need to type a command, that is net space user space administrator space /active:s. So you can copy the command from the video description. So once you type this, press enter to execute. Now close the window, then go to Windows search bar again and type and search for run, or go to the Windows icon, right click on that and select run. Here you need to type control, then press enter to open the control panel. There go to user accounts, then go to user accounts again, then select change your account type, then select administrator, then change. Now close the window, then open file explorer, then go to this PC, then select local disk C, right click on any folder, then select properties, then go to security, then advanced. Now select continue, then go to add, then select a principal. Now select advanced, then go to find now. There you have to select everyone, double click on that, then say ok and select full control, then say ok. Now say apply and say ok, then say ok to close the all windows. Again open any folder in the local disk and select properties, then go to security, then select the everyone and go to edit and make sure you have select the all full control. So then say ok and close the all windows. Now go to Windows search bar again and type run. Under the best match result, open the run app, then you need to type msconfig, then press enter to open. This time go to startup, then open task manager. There you have to disable the all application which is running right now. So once you disable, close the windows and restart your device once. And please check, that is the windows cannot access the specified device path or file you may not have appropriate permission installed. That's it friends, hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.